They're leaving him out again.
Who?
Waluigi.
Technically, he wasn't even created by Nintendo.
What?
He was created by Camelot Software. He was designed for Mario Tennis to serve as a partner to Wario. He's basically the evil version of Luigi. Just look at his hat. They wouldn't even put him in Smash.
But that's why fans are mad. They're saying he deserves to be in the movie.
But he doesn't fit. In the movie, Bowser is trying to take over Mushroom Kingdom by getting a superstar. But only Mario stands in his way.
Wait, he's basically Thanos.
Welcome to the MCU.